When people visit Sunshine Hills, they comment on the beauty and the serenity. What they don't talk about is the real fear that resides in our eyes. I recall the exact moment that our fear was born. It started when the teenage girls in our neighborhood were being abducted.
How come you don't hang out with any of these kids?
I don't know why they don't hang out with me.
No bullshit, you know the reason, all right?
He's a 14-year-old boy that's never even seen a picture of his real mother.
I know you're gonna find a way to get into number 46 and get to know that girl.
It's bad enough that we have to live across the street from his father after that incident.
What did you do to him?
I've started to think that he might be bad.
If he comes back and finds you here, he's gonna do something really bad. And then nothing in life will be beautiful anymore.
Did he kill all those girls?
There are no girls, Danny. It's lies.
It's true.
What about number 46?
I don't know, Dad.
Enough!
Susie! Just click. Click. Click with your little camera.